hurts.
Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Yeah. It does like a good 2/3 of my health is gone.
I don't love this part.
It's mostly just this asshole over here. Watch out for gun, dude.
Bring him into here.
Gonna loot some stuff.
Ow. Don't be a
Watch
dick.
Watch out for the other guy up there. There's another, Wow, creature.
You were once a man, and now you're a beast, and I beast cut. Not even sorry.
Some range. All three of those attacks would have hit with it in its extended form like that. This right here.
I think you need to put that down before, you know, it
this thing
becomes alive and possesses somebody. Oh.
Got his head caught.
How is he not dead?
Okay, we got a Reaper guy and
one. Oh, ooh, he's got some range too. You got a lot of health, man.
Yeah, I do. That's why it was taking me a while to kill those assholes, because I was trying to figure out how to do it again.
I'll go kill the Bell Maiden.
Alright.
It's down here. How come the bell? How come the bell ringing woman gets to ring a sinister bell? you better not have spawned back up here. She's gone. Okay. Where'd you end up? Jetty?
What?
I said, where did you end up?
What do you mean, where did I end up?
I don't know where you went.
I'm right here in front of you. Oh, this isn't you.
No, oh, it's not.
Sorry. Henrietta's here helping, so
I know. I know.
Oh, wait, no.
There you are.
I'm at the...
There you go. Okay. That's better.
Do we want to go kill the NPCs first?
Yes, but we want to cheese them. Would you like to know how to cheese them?
Sure.
It's really freaking easy. So, basically... you go... Here's the house. Right here.
Okay.
Down this side here. Then wait.
Will it chase you all the way back in there?
Sometimes. Yeah. Well, that's never happened before. He shut my face off.
That guy sucks. Can I walk up behind the other dude?
Yeah, you can. So, I'm just gonna wait here in the chapel. What's it called?
At the Grand Cathedral?
Yeah. That's where I'm at, so. How come you respawned here? I don't like that.
Okay, I just took out that arsehole.
Okay.
That was a bit cheesy. I mean,
I don't even care.
One shot it.
If you want a challenge, go play Dark Souls.
Masochist, so we'll be going back through the DLC. We're already starting. Well, Ludwig was kind of just a one-shot deal, so it's kind of sad.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back at the cathedral. Okay, I'm on the staircase in the cathedral.
I'm just inside the cathedral because these two arseholes.
Yeah, we can suck it. Okay, I'll just chill right here.
Got me pinned in here.
Do Do I need to... Oh, there it goes.
Nice. Wonder where it's going to spawn me, because I was still inside the chapel. Oh. This is wonderful. Where are you?
Behind you.
Where's Henry at?
Right next to you.
Where?
She's right here. I'm walking into her.
Yeah, I can't see her.
Oh, she's there. I was getting stuck on her, not you.
That's interesting. I cannot see her at all.
Alright. Alright, here we go.
She wishes to partake in communion. What's crazy to me is that she transforms into something much, much bigger and does it very quickly.
The video on the actual change in the game is still quite impressive, but it's very weird.
I don't get what you mean by that. Hey,
that
there's Heron.
Blood splatter came from her body. But in order for it to hit from the body, then her body during the transformation is actually way up in the air in the frame. Like when you're watching the cutscene, it's action happening in the game.
Right.
It's not just one of those cutscenes like a lot of the games do, where it's just straight up. Look away.
Look away?
Well, my thing is doing, fire. But yeah, I'm roasting her.
I'm out of stamina.
That is so damn much. Oh crap. Oh yeah, you heal away. Do what I dare you.
She's trying to.
That was just sad. Come on, Vicar.
That was fun.
It was cheese. Well, it's 10:41 my time.
Yeah. It's late. Off to bed we go then.
Mm-hmm. Well, we killed Ludwig, Bloodstar Beast, the Shadows of Yharnam, and Vicar.